Rajin.
Hi, Manisha.
Hi, Reni.
Hi, Manisha.
How does it feel to live in the photo design house? Now that it's been quite some time since you guys have finally settled in, how do you feel it?
I feel good. It's really nice.
Do you think the dream and like how the designing part has taken its shape exactly like how we thought about it?
Yes, that is actually one of the things, you know, whenever I enter my house, I am remarking about is, you know, we saw the 3D design and I always thought it's not going to be exactly like this, but it is. I feel very happy when I look at whatever you got at the end. It's exactly what we expected.
What was that one key element that helped you decide to go with us?
It was, we went to your office and we had a word with you. See, we had the concept, you know, whatever is going to happen, but really when we went to the office and we spoke to you, the thing that really made us, you know, like we should be right in our decision is that, you know, we could communicate with you remotely. We don't have to visit to the site all the time. And also that, you know, you promised us that, you know, you will help us in every stage of the design. We would be having, you know, multiple talk sessions, and there was no limit on the iterations.
Yeah.
We could, you know, arrive at it at our own pace.
Yeah.
So that's something which we were like very comfortable with. That you know, there's somebody to guide us.
Glad you guys helped.
Yeah. What? I mean, what is the protocol? Like a designer is designed, will go through all the three-dimensional design. Eventually, we will see how it's going to be. And then the project manager sign as a single point of contact. So overall there's an accountability in the whole thing. And the duration. We always wanted to make things happen.
That was very important for us, the duration. And I remember him always comparing Ferdo with you know, the organizations that we work with, the professionalism, you know, all these steps that he said. So that is one thing which you know, impressed us in going forward and getting along.
So like today, first thing when I came in, the living room, the stone cladding and the theme, it's really welcoming. Like, do you guys also feel the same every time you come in? Like, what's your thought of it?
Yeah, we like the living a lot, and it's like, you know, I remember we had this challenge. Every time I look at our TV cabinet, we had actually designed for a thin one on the top.
Correct, one.
And Rajiv was very particular about it being sleek.
Correct.
And then we had, during the execution, we discovered that there is a... During the inspection, we discovered.
One of the site was this, we saw the fire extinguisher pipes there.
And then we had to thicken that part.
Correct.
To get proper support and all that we discussed at that time. And he was very skeptical that it's going to look very thick.
Yes, I remember that. He was like, no, let's keep it thin.
Yeah, it was intended to change the entire design.
I think he had tried one or two options.
But she was very particular about
this design. I said, no, this is going to look good because we are having spotlights and it's going to look... And you also said, we were on the same page.
We both were on the
same page. And really, it looks very good.
Yeah.
It doesn't look like too heavy or something as we were fearing.
No, it is a thicker one now.
Yeah, but it does.
Goes with the theme.
It does.
And the stone cladding down is also adding to it.
Yeah.
Even the stone cladding, we took your feedback.
I love the dyeing. More than the TV mix.
This is very
starting from the foyer till the puja units. So this part is actually done.
Okay.
I really feel it, and every day evening we spend some time.
That's nice. Actually, even now it's such a nice place to sit down
and talk. Yeah, really. My favorites are kitchen and the puja. I was very particular about the puja. And you know, in the puja, I asked for a last moment change.
Yeah.
It was a day before we were going to hand it over to us. And
I think thanks to Vikram.
Vikram accommodated it. And we did it all over phone. We asked him to reduce the thickness, you know, cut the granite and all that. And he did it. He didn't even, you know, say about any problems. He just got it fixed.
Yeah.
So every time I'm in my puja, I'm like, oh, it's done so perfectly.
We're glad to know that, really, you know.
And the kitchen is like really awesome. Everything is going to work in the kitchen. And the master bedroom is, I like the mirror unit a lot. You suggested it and you gave the design for it, which it was, I think from the first go we were
finalized it.
that moment is, and in reality also it looks very good. And master and the guest bedroom is a complete surprise actually, right? I mean, it turned out really quite
well. How many iterations we did for that room with the various laminates?
Yeah, we chose one and that was not available.
Yeah,
and then we had to choose
another.
And eventually we didn't on 3D we saw we didn't like it, but in reality it came out so well because you said it would look good.
Yeah.
Came out so well.
He was
also happy.
Yeah, it is.
The color combination, the curtain colors, somehow the bed color, everything just.
I'm sure his family really like it when they come.
No, our family came during the puja, and after looking at everything, of course the living is what everybody exclaimed about, the dining, and the second thing was guest bedroom. Yeah. And we always thought master bedroom was going to be the next one, but it was always the guest bedroom.
The kids room, during the design, we thought to draw the study table, the library and all. And later we decided, okay, let's put it. And now we think, okay, we need the right thing.
Yeah. Look, initially I remember when they just started doing the wardrobes, it looked too blue. Mm-hmm. But after the study unit and the curtains coming in, it has all neutralized and it looks very much in place now. Almost like, I did choose blue, but it's really good.
Yeah. Okay, so thank you very much, both you, Mansa and Vikram, primarily. Only photo, yes, but then since we worked with you and Vikram, then it was great working with you guys. And when we come home, naturally we feel good. The way things are designed, the colors, the lighting, the warmth of the house. So we totally loved it, and we don't mind telling people that we did the interview from.